Hi guys, now in this video we need to write down the component of these vectors parallel to RAM. This is the RAM that I have.